Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, Orb Agent Canadian, here with the pack for a very special Lucky Block Hunger Games.
The first one. So what have we done to the map, Mitch? What is the map?
The first thing we did with the map is we changed all chests to Lucky Blocks, mm-hmm. and the second thing we did to the map is we've all prepared ourselves for a lovely musical here today. So, in three, two, one,
wow,
I gotta win, I win them all.
Throw your stakes up in the air. Throw your stakes up in the air.
Throw your stakes up.
Mitchell! Anyway, to return to real life, we're going to do a few rounds of this. Once you die, you are eliminated, and we'll do a couple of rounds.
See
who wins Lucky Block Hunger Games. Also, Jerome couldn't make it for the intro because he made us wait forever, but he'll be playing, and we'll see you guys in the first round. Let's go! And it is activated. The Lucky Block Hunger Games are about to begin. You know, I'm going to pass up on this spawn. Looks like we've got some people going in. There's a lot of Lucky Blocks there that could blow up. A few different people. I'm going for a little route this way. Let's see what we get there. Iron block. I'll remember that's there down the line. Okay. This is interesting because you want to break the lucky blocks, but you don't want to risk getting deaded by them. So maybe these hills aren't a smooth idea. Everyone is online right now. Or alive. Online, alive. I know there's a lucky block on top of this tree. Actually, there's a chest. So yeah, old school Hunger Games. Lucky blocking, I just probably want to get a weapon, and then I think I'll be good to go in on the attack. To be fair, you could probably punch someone off. Damn it, enchanted books, really not what I was looking for right now. Oh, lucky block. There's definitely going to be some people who are trying to punch other people. I can see that happening. Thing is, I don't like being close to these lucky blocks when I break them. Don't want to die. Oh, one is lucky, one is not. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Can do it from a safe distance. That was lucky. That was lucky. Okay, let's have that. Let's have that. Someone's coming my way. Lucky sword, sharpness 4. Beautiful. Oh, hey! Oh, gosh, no. Oh, hey, Jerome. Oh, hey! Ugh! Got him! Oh, my gosh, that was risky. Okay, what do we get? We got a wooden axe. We got some apples. And that is about it. Okay, I know there's a lucky block actually around this cliff edge somewhere. Where is it? Is it down there? Where is it? There's one around here. Okay. We've drawn blood. The lucky sword is going to come in big here, I'd say. I would say. Is there anyone around here? I need to read down. Here we go. Here's another lucky block. Some armor would be nice. Lucky villager. Can I trade anything? No, I need diamonds for you. If someone gets the diamond drop, that could be huge. I know there's a pressure plate lucky block around here. Do I risk it? Sure. What do we get? I don't even know. It disappeared. That probably wasn't a smart move. It's a lucky block up there. Let's go up and go for that. Let's do just that. Or are there any easy ones outside? Wait. That opens up something. I've never actually really properly learnt what it does open. It's something in... I don't even know. Okay, let's go up and get the lucky block that's on top of here. Actually saying that. We have to go... How do we even get up here? There's a lucky villager around there. You know, we can just break blocks, actually. There we go. Can you open lucky blocks in game mode 2? Now, why would you do that? I do not know. Come on. The thing is, like, I feel like I'm in a strong position because I got the lucky sword. But any lucky block could kill me. Ooh, XP. I'll take that. If I had armor, that would be super useful. Don't want to go to the pirate ship. Oh, someone got something bad. Someone's going to be struggling to survive right now. That much is for sure. Are there any lucky blocks left in the middle? Oi, Preston's geared up. Looks like he's got a bit of armor. I'm not sure what else. I definitely want to get some armor at least. I'm going to go for this lucky block up here. Hopefully get something. Oh, boy. Preston's nearby. Oh, my. This is interesting. A very interesting concept. Where is the lucky block that's in this tree? Here it is. I'm going to get myself a little bit of clearance room. Well, there's your problem. In fact, I didn't get anything in my lucky block. Okay, I may need to ambush someone here. Or go for some more lucky blocks around here. What do we think? Someone got a well over there. They could have got something good. Come on. Don't kill me. Yes, leather armor. I will take this. Okay, I think I'm battle ready now. Honestly, with the lucky sword and this armor, we could be in business. We could be in business. I don't even think I want to break any more lucky blocks. I'm going to go for kills from here on out. Okay, do we see anyone? I don't see anyone right... Oh, here we go. Oh, Lachlan chilling with nothing. Skeleton, see, I want to break that lucky block, but I really shouldn't. Oh, there we go. I see an easy, easy KO here. Sneak around. Does he see it coming? Sneak in. Here we go. What you got there? Oh, diamond pickup. Oh, that is such sucky timing. I just got hugely, hugely good. Lachlan had so much good stuff. I think it's just oh, is there someone invisible or is that a spec? I think it's a spectator. Okay. Alright, now we farmed up, bro. Lachlan was making his diamond armor. He probably could have man fought me with that. That is hilarious. Anything in here? Oops. I'll pick up the luck. We say no lucky potions and no god apples. I can't believe the timing of that. It was perfect. I just need to find somebody. Oh my gosh. Okay, skeletons jamming out. Where are the people? Thing is, you could easily get punched off a cliff or break a lucky block and kill someone else. Where are these people at? Where you at, bros? We're two kills in, we're feeling strong. Do I go back to breaking lucky blocks? Perhaps I should. At this point, I guess I may as well. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. Now, breaking that one's probably not a good idea in all honesty. Let's get some high ground vision. The mobs are around and about. Yeah. I probably shouldn't have broken blocks, but it didn't really change much. I should have made that clear. Puffles, you should probably team. Yeah, I probably should. Ooh, actually, what am I doing? Yo, I just realized I should be going to enchant right now. Vicky made me cry, yeah. Lachlan got ripped up. Wait, there's no... Oh, the enchant table was at the top of this island. What was I doing? What was I thinking? What was I thinking? Come on! Let's go and farm up some... Once I get enchants, I should be pretty much unstoppable. I have pretty much everything you could want. I guess a lucky bow. If one of them gets a lucky bow. We need to team like really bad. Oh yeah, you do. I see a presto now. But I will wait on Memento. Wait, is there an enchanting table here? There's not. Can I mine that? I should... No, I can't. Dun, 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 dun. I could have sworn there was... Okay, maybe there's no enchantment table on this. Oh, wait. Yeah, maybe there's just no enchantment table. Right, now that's it. I need to go to where Preston was. Let's hike down. There's the vines. All right, let's go and hunt. I guess there's no enchantment table. I guess I could break lucky blocks for an enchant table. That's it, I'm risking it. I may die here. Oh, okay. Time to make a wish and run. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh damn. That is the riskaroni. Oh boy. Oh boy. Hey dude. Hey dude. Nowhere to run. You need to team like badly. But you did not succeed in this action. And now I chase you. Oh boy. Come on. Let's go. Skeleton, boost me. Provide me with a boost. Come on. Oh, he kind of messed me up there a bit. Oh, this sneaky robber. He's putting off the inevitable. He's not going to get away, though. Here they are. Here they are. The dynamic duo. Who do I go for? Oh, boy. Oh, it's not pretty. It's not pretty. Wait, where'd he go? Did he enderpearl? He must have enderpearl. Oh. Oh, GG. Preston actually got a lot of stuff, but nothing that could particularly go ham. Well, that is the first round. Lachlan pretty much gave me that game. Awesome times. We'll see you all in the next round. And this is it. Round two is a go. I'm going mid this time round. Fancy my chances. Please don't block mid. Mitch died to the first lucky block he broke last time. Okay. Run! Run from the witch! Okay, I think I got an enderpearl out of that, which is good. Not too sure about the rest of the stuff. Now, I'm not going to go up on this way this time because the pressure plate lucky blocks aren't actually that good. Oh my, I love how everyone just booked it from mid. I was literally waiting for that explosion to happen. Didn't actually happen though, surprising. Oh my gosh, Mitch got a giant. Okay. Let's hope I don't die from this lucky block. Horse armor, damn it. What did I get? Oh, I got a diamond helmet in the mids there and enderpearl. Okay. Sweet. Mitch is going on a trip in his favorite sailing ship. I feel like there's... Yeah, is that a lucky block there? No, that's a yellow flower. Smooth, Vic. I could go all the way up there, though, next. Where else are there lucky blocks? I feel like there's one more on this island. I don't remember. It has been a little while for me. Stay away from the giant. How unfortunate would that be to get kicked by a giant? Oh, someone's got a wishing well. What is it going to be? Okay, doesn't look like there is a lucky block around here. Oh, there it is. That's the one and a sponge. Fantastic. Oh, actually, you could clutch up in mid. Yo, that could be a huge play. Could you imagine? You jump into mid. Someone's trying to swim away. You sponge up their water. Someone got, oh, a lucky castle. That is huge. Okay, people are making plays here. People are making the plays. The plays indeed. I think I've got this mountain under control again. Gonna go for the easier lucky block first. Don't want to get Lachlan. Oh, Preston drowned. Rip Preston. I don't like being in this cage. Oh, well. Okay. No. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, just made it out there. I didn't know that was a lucky block there. Ooh. Okay, this is my weapon. Diamond pickaxe. I'll take it. Got a diamond helmet that I snagged from mid. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Dangerous times. This enderpearl could be a huge initiation. Enderpearl to someone's hill and knock him off. Wolves. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. These guys could be huge. Get ready to combat, boys. The combat hounds. Wait, how do I get them to sit up? I don't know. Okay, I just assume they're going to fight for me. Okay, so, what do we want to do? Is there anyone we can enderpearl initiate on? I don't believe so. I guess we should go for another. I don't know, do I go for... I guess, honestly, I'll keep going for lucky blocks until I see someone to go on. Enderpearl in, hit with a diamond pickaxe a few times. That could be enough. Go for this lucky block here. I love how much they stand out against the green. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. No, 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 no. I'm going to die. Oh, my rip. That round for me. Damn, it was looking good as well. That was such an unfortunate place. I couldn't jump to the water or anything. Welp, rip. Game three, coming right up. We are going mid again. Walked out with a diamond helmet last time, which is pretty decent. This time around, looks like we're going to get in there nice and fast. Fish, we don't want any of that. One more lucky block. Yes, got the leather armor. Easy. Let's get out of here. Okay, so let's see. Where do we want to go? This island sounds good to me. I know there's three on the top of here. We got the fish drop. I didn't get any of the fish, but leather armor is actually big. That's going to be super useful early game. I can get myself a weapon. I'll be on the hunt. Jeez, we were at risk of that whole middle just exploding then. It's going to happen. Or it might not happen. But if it does, oh my gosh. It's going to be proper full-scale rip. All right, so the spiders got me last round. Don't want to let that happen again. XP is all right, but I need to actually get the enchant table to make the use of that. I actually really like this position because I feel quite safe opening the blocks on top of these leaves. Whereas like a lot of the ones where you're enclosed with them, not too keen on. See, what do we get? Diamond block. Okay, so I need to get a pickaxe for that. See if I can... If I pick up a pickaxe here, that'll be... Probably I'll make diamond leggings and diamond sword, I guess. Let's see. Actually, if I don't have the stick... Someone got something down there. Wait, where can I climb up here? Jeez. Here we go. We're out. And there's one more just on the end here. Please be good. Creeper heads, you know what? YOLO. No, actually, I would put one on if I didn't have a helmet, but I have a helmet, so I don't want to risk it. Okay. Okay. Preston and Mitch having a little tussle. Should I go over for that lucky block? I think I might. Ouch, falling down is just not good. I think there are... Get out of here, skeleton. Maybe I could luck out a bow from one of these guys, but I'm not sure. Okay. I just took way too much falling damage. Now the skeleton's gonna mess with me. Can I escape? I think we're good. Okay, we have armor, we just have no weapon. Not now, Mr. Zombie. Get off my land. There we go, he's down. Come on. Ooh, okay. I have a notch apple. So what we've said about notch apples is that they can be used when... Oh, this is big. They can be used when reasonable. Reasonable being... Damn it, wooden pickaxe. Reasonable being like when you literally are super undergeared. I, however, am not... Well, I... we'll see. We'll see what these lucky blocks give to me. Come on, I need a pickaxe badly. One is lucky, one is not. I'll save those for now. Horse armor, okay. Oh, God. Does that mean... I guess, yeah, lucky fishing rod is lucky. All of that for nothing. Okay, so what do I have? I have swiftness. I have drinkable strength. I might try and punch someone to death. If I poison them, if I god apple, if I strength... Maybe I could punch someone to death? I do not know. Seeing as I'm unarmed, I'm going to say a notch apple usage is authorized. But yeah, it's kind of our own discretion. We made that rule last round. Are there my lucky blocks up here? Oh, yeah, there are. Okay, we'll keep farming up. Maybe I won't need to use the notch apple. I mean, ooh, yes, lucky axe. It's just a standard axe, to be honest. I'll still take it. I'll still take it. I'm playing it risky here. Oh, iron sword. Okay, now we're armed. And, oh, here we go. Oh, we can make big upgrades. We can go and get that gold, make gold armor. We can go and get the diamond. Oh, yeah. Okay, here we go. Okay, so this notch apple is no longer in my arsenal. Is someone near me? I need to get this gold armor ASAP. So I'm going to go down, get the blocks. Then I'm going to run it up to the crafting table up top there. Okay, so we're farming up the goods here. One, two. If I get apples as well, I could do something good here. Going to try and break some leaves for apples. Can make some golden apples extra as well. Okay, other people could have also been quite lucky so far. And there's still the lucky block on top of the tree. Golden armor, yeah, it's a big improvement on this leather. If I could enchant, that would be nice. These potions as well could come in big. Here we go. Let's get all this made. I don't think there was anyone sneaking up behind me. Come on, craft me. I'm just going to check my surroundings. Here we go. There we go. Wait, how do you... You do it like this. There you go. And boom. You can actually make, like, nearly all the set at once. Doing some cool stuff. There we go. Okay, I am the gold man. I am golden swag. Okay, so who's up? Rob was slain by Lachlan. Drone was slain by Mitch. Mitch was slain by Wolf. I think it's just me and Preston. Oh, wait, no, me and Lachlan. Me and Lachlan. Okay, I've got a lot of potions that I want to use. When I see him, I'm going to swiftness, strength, probably regen, then try and poison him and go in. Is that him down there? What do we think? I'm not going to break any more lucky blocks. I don't want to risk dying to another one like I did last time. I feel like I saw a name tag out this way. Do I YOLO the lucky block? That's it, I'm YOLOing it. Please don't be a mistake. Oh boy, diamond, yes. I could actually get to that other diamond as well if I... Come on. The fire shouldn't break this, should it? I hope not. Sweet, crafting table up here. Okay, diamond chest plate. Yeah, that's what I want to go for. I don't have a stick, so I couldn't make a sword. I could get to that other diamond. Me and you, bro. Me and you all day. Nah, cheeky star. Oh, you know it. An enderpearl would be real nice, because from up where I am now, I would be able to go in. But hey-o. I think it's time to jump down to mid. I'm glad I opened that lucky block. Where is he? Okay, mid's looking clear. Where is little Lockie? Interesting. I have literally no idea. I'm assuming he's not on this island. Because lucky blocks are already broken. I'm going for the late game here. Damn it, I feel like I missed out on those fights. He's probably got some good gear, actually. Unless he missed some of the kills. Is that him? That's a lucky villager. Starts with an L. Not who we were looking for. I have, like, so much PvP gear, I guess, as it were. Oh, here we go. All right, this should be enough, honestly. This should be enough. Oh! There we go. The three-hit KO. Not even a hit in. Well, there we go. There's another win. I'll see you all in the next round. Here we go. The mid-rushes have been good for us going into game four right here. I'm going to stick to this. Here we go. Break one. Oh, yeah. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh! King Slime taking over. King Slime not messing around. He's like a boss battle. Winner has to kill Slime and save the day. Oh boy. Here we go. Anything good? Oh, Lucky Axe be a good one. Sharpness 1 Lucky Axe is better than anything else I have, so I'll take it. The gold pickaxe could come in, I guess. Alright, that's it. I'm taking a risk. I'm breaking the underground one. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! More slime. Slime everywhere. Slime's taking over. Oh boy. Okay, let's avoid that guy. Let's go up and over. Oh boy. I've had two close calls with very unhappy slimes. I like this side of the map, definitely. Is anyone trying to contest it? Doesn't look like it. I think I definitely need to go for early game kills, although last game did actually pay off. But again, every block you break, you run the risk of being dead. Oh, wow. There's no lucky block there this time. Weird. Okay, that's my new weapon. Diamond pickaxe. I need armor. I need armor badly. I need the armor. Jeez, that slime sounds terrifying. I'd laugh so much if someone just runs into it and gets one hit. I'm surprised I didn't, to be fair. I've had my bad luck with the slimes. Oh! Phases through the water. I would have been dead had I, oh god, I just totally missed that. I would have been dead had something happened somewhere, somebody. Okay, so there's the one in this tree line. I might go for a Ninja Hadouken on Jerome. What do we think? See what we get from this block. Does he see me? Oh, he sees me. Here we go. You want to go? I'll let him run, you know what? I'll let him run. I'll let him run. To be fair, I did just drink a lucky potion. Maybe he could have punched me to death. I do have an unlucky potion, but I'll only use that in a dire circumstance. Maybe get a kill with magic. That would be pretty hilarious. Manage to kill someone with magic. Can I manage that? Parkour? No. Nope. I need some armor. XP, which I actually got. Thank you. Is there another chest around here somewhere? Maybe around this side somewhere? No. Damn it, my chest knowledge is not on point. Oi! There's a fight going down. Yeah, that's a Mitch I do not want to mess with. Damn it, we need more lucky blocks. Oh, okay. I don't know what Rob has. I'm just going to run. I'm just going to assume it's good. Oh, boy. Oh, he wants to go. Ow! Huh! We're good. Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh, the lava bucket King Rob. Almost. Oh boy. All right, let's get out of here before it all goes up in flames. Oh boy, okay, so I'm now the lava king. Thanks to Rob, no armor. I think I had around 4. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay, let's become the lava bucket king. Got my own water buckets. All right, this will do, and I've got this as a last resort. Down there. Okay, I need to break me some more lucky blocks, if possible. Is there one here? No, wait, there's one under one of these sun lounges. I know that much. I'm digging for treasure, boys. Treasure wars. Is there not? I could have oh, wait, maybe it's one of these ones. Digging in the sand, boys. I could have sworn there was one under one of these. Okay, maybe it just didn't warp. I could have sworn there was one under one of those. Okay, no luck there. Oh, there's someone around here. I do not fancy going for them, though. I don't know, what do they have? Who is it? Where did they go? Oi, is Preston still in? Nah, I think he got killed by Mitch. I want to say he got killed by Mitch. How do you get up this island? I'm not sure you even can from there. Okay. The hunt is on. Damn it, I need armor. I have literally no armor. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I saying? Where am I going? These are hype out of Skype, though. Okay. Let's see. Jerome, I think, is still going. Okay, someone didn't get these. Okay, beautiful. Give me some armor. Flowers. Fantastic. Just what I was looking for. There we go. I actually nailed that jump this time around. Hawkip. It's getting dark. Jerome was slain by Mitch. Mitch is on a mission. Okay, the eggs. We have a spawn spider. We have spawn chicken. Okay, so the spawn spider is the only one that can do much for me. There's a lucky block down that side there. And there's one up over the top here. Here we go. I think Lachlan might still be up. I'm not too sure. Not entirely certain. Oh my gosh. Block glitch nearly got me dead then. Let's go around and under. Oh boy. Okay, I need some armor ASAP. A sponge. You think this is funny? You think this is a good... Soon I'm just going to feed to the slime. If I get, like, chased down, I might just jump into the slime and hope that he cooperates. I don't even know right now. Diamond pickaxe still isn't a half bad weapon. Come on. Skeleton coming up behind me. If I get sniped out by a skeleton, probably cry. There was a lucky block here, I just don't know exactly where. Aha, here it is. Sorry, Cal. Clay blocks. It's not looking good. We're going to need some big outplays here. Here we go. That's it. I'm going in. I'm going in on the hunt. Oh, boy. Oh, Mitch. Oh, my. Okay, is there a lucky block? There's this one here. Oh, boy. That's it. I'm using it. I missed. Oh, my gosh. I'm actually... Huh! Spider! Oh, my gosh. Nah, you're not doing this. No, I made obsidian. No, I tried so hard. If I'd have hit that unlucky potion, he might have just died from that. GG. Oh, Mitch actually died, so I did kind of get him there. It was almost a tie, but I died first. He did smack me with a fish, so that is true. All right, that is another round. Let's move on to another one.